will not let this power fall into the wrong hands. Especially not yours. Traitor! I'll never let the Legion have the spark!
Happy birthday, Ray! Wanna have a drink together?
Here you go! Two bowls of longevity noodles.
Eat it while it's hot. Curfew is approaching and I should start packing up.
Some other day. I'm not in the mood.
Haven't seen you for a while, Ray. You know Urso. He spends his days cooped up tinkering with things.
Oh! I almost forgot! I've got a surprise for you. Here's old Urso's latest invention, MCI radio. It's a tracking device and radio all in one. I made it look old, so it's just like the one our team once used. Let me show you how it works.
Attention all Fertizens! Attention all Fertizens! Assemble at Chuan's Noodle House at once to celebrate Rayton's birthday! I repeat!
Enough.
Yeah, keep it down or so. Ever since the big boom, curfews and weapons searches have destabilized things. When will it ever end?
What are you afraid of? Those Legion Iron Dogs won't be yapping for much longer. I've really been giving them the boot recently. Went and hacked those Iron Dogs' transformer system. Ray, join us. And let's give them hell together.
Give them hell. We need our old gear to fight those Iron Dogs.
Whoa! Ray! You and I think alike! I was finally able to fix your fist.
Stop messing around with it. It's just a piece of scrap now.
Scrap? I might not be able to repair the entire armor, but the fist at least.
Keep it down, guys. Security's been cracking down recently.
It's been 6 years already. Even if you manage to fix the fist, what can we do with it? Forget it, Urso. It's in the past now. Our time has passed.
Look, Urso. I just don't think he's ready yet. And, well, you have to give him more time.
It's been 6 years already. Is he going to hide all his life?
What's going on?
Urso's been arrested. The Iron Dogs just came to the noodle stall and took Urso away. This was Urso's, but I hid it for him. I don't understand this veteran stuff. I'll leave it in your hands.
This machine still works. Let me try to get a fix on Urso.
Source Tower's prison. Prisoner 41, Urso. Reporting.
Oh, Urso's been taken to Torch Tower. That's it. He's done for now. I've never heard of any Fertizen leaving Torch Tower alive. What can we do?
I'll head over to Torch Tower and bring Urso back.
Really want to take this risk?
You know that Urso is the only friend I have left in Torch City.
This is for you. Urso left it. He knew that you would need it.
Hmm. This is Old Town. Torch Tower is to the northeast.
You dare wander about during curfew, buddy? Get him!
Out of my way.
Why do we have to guard this broken transformer? And why aren't we allowed to recharge?
They say some dumbass bear hacked our system. All transformers in the city are now out of order.
Didn't they catch that dumbass bear? If they stayed that way, I am going to run out of power.
Then shut up. That'll save some power.
Transformers. What did Urso get up to? Missing map data. Looks like the tracking function is still offline. Rayton to Urso. Rayton to Urso. I need to get to Torch Tower right away. The number of dog patrols has increased. Torch Tower can't be far away now.
Hey, it's Ray. Out for some air during curfew? Word of Urso's arrest has gotten out. You carry...
You sure keep your ears close to the ground, kid. I'm going to Torch Tower. Show me the quickest path.
You get straight to the point. There's a ventilation port outside of Torch Tower. You can ride the wind to get there. Urso made this radio, right? Let me see, Ray. Tagged. I copied this map myself, and it's not for sale. But I want to thank you for saving my life before.
I bet Urso got a lot of help from you with the radio's tracking function.
You've discovered me and Urso's little secret. Our organization's taken over those Iron Dogs' terminals, too. Ray, try this terminal.
Pump here! Get your pump! One bottle keeps you up all night. Just a sip will send you all the way up Torch Tower. It's just 10 fursos and comes with a secret. Want a bottle, Ray?
Your rumor mongering is more famous than Pump. I'm busy.
Restricted military area. No unauthorized access allowed. Responsible for hacking the terminal? Why did the boss order us to stand guard here?
There's a group of them, so it's organized crime. They nearly stole the transformer drill last time.
The drill is under heavy guard. It'll be suicide for any partisans that try to get inside. Those scum have no chance of getting to Torch Tower without the drill.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. Better head back and find someone who knows where the drill is.
Officer, Pump is just carrot juice and water. I'm just a snake oil vendor. I wouldn't dare touch weapons. Hey, easy there.
Looking for weapons? I've got some.
Too close. The arms business is too dangerous now.
Wang, where can I find the transformer drill?
Shh, keep it down. That's some big league stuff. The organization once sent Master Wu to try and grab it from the Iron Dogs. Now you're looking for the transformer drill too?
That's right.
It's no doubt guarded by a crack team of Iron Dogs. You should go talk to Master Wu. He'll know. Go through the secret door on the left side of my room. That's where Master Wu's group is hiding out.
Thanks.
Master Wu is really spry for his age. All thanks to Pump. Want a bottle for a little pick-me-up? It's free. You saved me, after all.
Master Wu, you still got some fight in you.
It's little Ray. What do you want with this old man?
I came for the transformer drill. I heard that Master Wu knows where it is.
I see.
They got Erso. I need the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. I'll get him out, no matter how dangerous it gets.
So that's why you dug out that fist of yours. Right. The organization tried to get the drill, but failed. The Iron Dogs have strengthened their security, so rushing in is suicide. I don't know how good your skills are after all these years. There are several robot puppets inside. Warm up first and I'll teach you a few tricks. Not bad. After all these years, you're still an ace pilot. This is just a minor trick. The fist is a machine, after all. If you want to make it stronger, you'll need to exploit the mechanical power of the Legion. You must find data disks in order to learn more moves.
Data disks?
Yes. This is what I heard from the Iron Dogs. Their local boss, Feral, is downtown now and carries a data disk.
Master Wu, there is no time to waste. Let me rescue Erso before going after the data disk.
Ray, no offense, but you just don't have the power to infiltrate the Legion all by yourself right now. You must defeat Feral and prove your strength before I can trust you with the drill's location.
Very well. I'll find Feral and get the data disk.
The power punch I taught you just now can not only strike enemies, but also punch through the security barriers those Iron Dogs installed in the city. You shouldn't have—
Right. Find Feral, retrieve the data disk, and ask Master Wu about the drill's whereabouts.
Downtown is no place for furballs!
You weren't around here when I was a kid.
Flying punch!
Feral was tough. I'm carrying a data disk, too. Better report back to Master Wu. I'm back, Master Wu.
Use their strengths against them. This data disk and machine will help you master it more quickly. This time, I think you should learn Rising Punch. Recover more data disks, and you can unlock more Legion powers. After our last failed attempt on the Transformer drill, the Iron Dogs stashed the drill deep inside the power station. Basic moves won't do much against the mechanical monster guarding it. You may stand a chance with your fist and new fighting moves. Remember, hone your skills, and they'll clear the way for you one day.
Thank you for your lesson, Master Wu. I will go now.
Use Rising Punch on the secret door in the room on the right to open the way to the power station. Take care.
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Since you came on Master Wu's recommendation, I'll give you 20% off. These may not look like much, but they are all rare treasures that I went through a lot of effort to acquire. I stake my reputation on their quality.
I'm meant to believe a rat.
Mutual trust is needed to grow in business. That's why I quit the rat gang a long time ago. We went our separate ways, as the phrase goes. Thank you for your business.
Go through the secret door on the left side of my room. That's where Master Wu's group is hiding out.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. Better head back and find someone who knows where the drill is.
Thank you.
Just a scratch. Ray, do what you need to do. Don't worry about me.
haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Have you heard? Farrell, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit has something to do with a power outage here.
Ah, no need to work ourselves into a panic. Farrell and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of wimps. Our boss is a real fighter.
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either. The two of us are screwed if he comes here.
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just shut up and open the valve. Everyone's waiting for the power to come back on.
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
Warning. Unauthorized biological organism detected. Executing termination protocol.
Got it. Better head back to Torch Tower now.
Help! Help! Well now, a Fertizen managed to find its way to this corner of the woods. Please, allow me to introduce myself. I am Flying Mouse, Prince of Thieves.
So how did you end up trapped in a wooden barrel?
Come on, it's called a bunker. Say, did you end up here because of an iron dog trap?
I heard you shouting help.
Rubbish, I was just joking. I wanted to lure some iron dogs over to rob them blind.
Oh, keep shouting then.
Hey, come back! You found me out. Here's something to buy your silence. The only way to open this box is with my skeleton key. You can have this skeleton key. You won't find a priceless treasure like it anywhere else. Off you go. We have a deal, so don't tell anyone I'm here.
I should be able to use the transformer drill to ride the updraft up there.
Run a diagnostic for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? We just started. How have you already lost so much power?
It's nerves. That rabbit furball gave the mechanical core the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Do you think we might be unlucky enough to run into him?
Don't worry. If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape. I'm out of here.
If the Iron Dogs wanted to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where this machine will teleport me. Try it again next time.
Thank you.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you. Since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you.
Don't worry, Master Wu. I will intervene.
I am counting on you. Rayton is now more than a match for the elderly Cicero. The organization is sending me to Joffrey Street to rest. If you want to learn more martial arts, you can find me there, Ray.
Come on.
Torch Tower is the Iron Dog's home base. I need to be extra careful.
Report! The fugitive rabbit Furtison has acquired the Transformer Trail and is approaching Torch Tower.
Post more guards to stop him.
Yes, sir.
Oh!
Torch Tower and die!
Report. District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out. It's just you and I now.
Cicero. It's you. Didn't you?
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Ferdisons. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
Huh.
Is that...
Boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero. Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it with your own eyes.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That steel body of his means that I'm no match for him, even with the fist.
Strange. Fertizens don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark. That's all I heard.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before we can make up our minds about Cicero. Oh, here comes another poor sucker. Hey, kid! It's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Nice move!
And the keys, darling. Thank you. Catch.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all. Silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other? Hey, Ray? You smooth talker, you.
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get out of here.
Looks like our savior has a way out. I'll tag along.
Silly bunny, that big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4. You want to get it back first?
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one then. Come on, Fuzzy Bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and follow me.
See you later, Ray. Wait for me!